Being held accountable for your own actions isn't called discrimination. It's called being...